I think I might lose my job.
Huh?
What?
What?
They can't do this to me! They do not have the right to make my life miserable!
Carlo, don't be too hard on yourself. I think the first thing you should do is to learn to accept yung mga nangyari sa'yo. And then, face it. Remember, Carlo, alam ng Diyos ang lahat ng pinagdaanan mo.
Michelle, I... Well, can I pass by your place tonight? I really have to tell you something very important. Now I know I can get through all this.